Hundreds of people in Sacramento turned out to kick off Persian New Year celebrations tonight. The New Year, or Nowruz, which means New Day, is celebrated around the world and officially starts this Wednesday, right at the start of spring. And it's a time for family, tradition, and rebirth.
It was a packed hall at Sacramento State with the sounds of Persian music and dance moves from old and young and the spirit of the new year.
Honestly, this is like 2,500 years of culture and excitement and spring and rebirth, and the sun is out and everyone is so excited.
The new year, or Nowruz, ushers in spring and rebirth, and in Sacramento, hundreds were doing just that.
My favorite part of Nowruz is just the family, the family gatherings, the excitement, you know, the fact that it's not one night and it's, you know, 2 weeks worth of celebration.
Nowruz reminds me of my childhood in Iran, and as you know, it stands for, you know, peace, happiness.
Nowruz is celebrated well beyond the borders of Iran by more than 300 million people in the Middle East. The new year strikes each year at the exact time of the spring equinox and is marked by a symbolic spread, or hafsin. That table must include seven items that start with the letter S, each representing something meaningful for the new year. From this grass, or sabze, that stands for rebirth and growth, to sib, or apple, that symbolizes beauty and health.
They all represent something important in our life.
For many, one of their favorite parts of this 13-day celebration, AD.
AD is when people give money, AD, to the youth. And you know, I'm always going to be the youth. I'm still sitting at the kid table today.
And at a time where divisions are prevalent and hate crimes take place far too often, many say celebrations like this bring people together.
I feel so proud to be an Iranian, and when you ask me what I hope for Iranians to continue to do, it's like, you know, when you already know, when you're confident in something, and I know Iranians are going to continue to be successful and make us proud.
It's a beautiful time, so Eid Shama Mubarak, or Happy Nowruz. And tomorrow morning, there'll be a Nowruz celebration at the state capitol.